We have had challenges that we really should have taken care of a long time ago, like North Korea, Iran, Afghanistan, ISIS.
Do you guys know what this represents?
Tell us, sir.
Maybe it's the calm before the storm.
What's the storm?
Could be the calm before the storm. We have the world's great military people in this room, I will tell you that. And we're going to have a great evening. Thank you all for coming.
What storm, Mr. President?
You'll find out.